took me to meet her mom and dad. But deep in my stomach was this feeling I had. I mean, yeah, that fancy crib was tight, but something just wasn't right. Oh, and did I mention they're white?
Uh-oh.
They were polite, but it still made me squirm when her dad told me he wanted Obama for a third term. And then I had a nightmare. It was whack. I dreamt that I was sunken and my body got jacked. The next day, as I was walking about, I took a picture of this strange-talking brother. He started yelling. I looked at him like, chill, man, you're bugging. They took him to a room, and he came out like it was nothing. It was so freaky that I wanted to leave. I said, girl, we gotta dip, but she was hiding the keys. Then they sunk me. Man, that wasn't a dream. I ain't sticking around the next time somebody screams. A mind is a terrible thing to waste. And white folks are wanting mine replaced. So pay attention to my brothers, which is sand.
Holland was robbed for this picture.
No, it wasn't. Get out. Try to help them flash a light in their eyes. Keep a phone charger on you at all times. Look alive, man. You can't let them sneak up. And stay away from white ladies' teacups. You gotta get out. I busted out of the house heading for town. And we don't need no water. I burned that mother down. Last minute, somebody saved the day. It was my good friend Rod from the TSA. Back home, I tried to decompress when I got a sudden visit from DJ Jazzy Jeff. I told him what had happened. He said,
hey, that's downright evil, but I hope you know, Prince, that's not all white people.
He made me nervous when he said,
most are good, and then, I would have stopped three white families if I could.
Well, now I'm thinking Jeff's a white man in disguise. So I reached for my phone and put the flash in his eyes. He said,
Prince, stop wigging, man, it's me. None of that even happened. You fell asleep watching TV.
Oh man, it was a dream. That's funky that I could dream a parable for the commodification of blackness in this country. That made me feel straight crazy, yo. No more dozing off to HBO. Why'd I think I was dating somebody white? I've been married to Jada for almost half of my life. I will say though, that dream was the bomb. They probably gave it like 4 Oscar noms. Jeff is crazy, but I think even he'd say it definitely went original screenplay. I'm just guessing.